And then welcome back to Starblind House. Let's continue our playthrough of The Suffering, shall we? Alright, so you guys seen this, so this is why I did it this way, so
I want to see the real you, Chalk.
I want to see the real you, Torque? No. I don't know. I'll go with a no.
Can't put it off forever. This place is stronger than you.
Okay.
Show me why you're in here. I want to know all about you.
That's what it sounds like. He's trying to, like, mumble his way through it. Thor's like, fuck, what did I get myself into?
Death is our stock and trade here at Abbott, the final solution. I am one of the few who will admit that. First it giveth, then it taketh away.
All right.
I've been here a long time. I don't understand much about this place, but I know your being here ain't no coincidence.
Well, look what we have here. How long I have been waiting to encounter such a fascinating specimen. My understanding is you've had periodic blackouts since... when was it? Ah, yes. Early adolescence. Ever wonder what happened during those blackouts? Would you say you have visions of bloodshed? Yes, surely there is bloodshed.
You've seen death, right? I read about your life, you sick bastard. Put me to shame. I never got to snuff a woman. But did you really do it? Because we get innocent guys in here show their innocent until presented guilty. It doesn't affect me doing my job, though. Above all else, I am a professional. I am dedicated to the work. Nothing compares to the deep satisfaction of terminating a human life. But you already know that, don't you?
Yeah. Oh, shit. Come at me, bro.
You had a wife, right? Did you love her? How far would you go to make sure she stayed yours? When you get mad, you feel you could kill a man, rip him apart with your bare hands. You ever feel that way? Maybe you're not like me. It's hard to say. You gotta fight it. Don't let this place do to you what it did to me.
I can make you well. I can give you control if you really want it. But first, you've got to show me. Come on now. Give it a try for me, won't you?
You ever see red? You ever just want to let go? It's so easy. Don't worry. We all have problems here. You'll
Yeah. And then,
I'm sensing resistance. Why is that?
They won't leave you alone until you do it.
Embrace your inner self, Torque.
Can't put it off forever. This place is stronger than you. Don't worry. We all have problems here.
Yeah. Here we go. We'll get right on that. We can back him out into the corner. There we go. Nice. That's right. Oh, yeah. Okay, so we gotta jump up. Jump up some more.
I know what's coming. Just end it. Where the fuck are you? What's taking so long? Do it. Fucking do it! Just fucking kill me!
Oh. Oh. He looks lovely. Yeah, you don't need a bed. Getting stuck. Do we need to hit that button? And he's down. Good. Let's see. Nope, can't go that way. Through here. Nope. Let's see. Oh, shit. Okay, I'm gonna take this big bastard out.
Get me out! Daddy!
I can't break that down. That's right, spider fuck. Oh. Okay. Alright, let's do this. Eat a dick. Sorry for not talking, but I've been into this, been really into this story, so every time I think I'm gonna talk, this game stops talking over me. That's okay though. Okay, so where the fuck do I go? I'm guessing I go there, but everything's locked. So we got these are. Then, oh, you know what? In case the game does. Let's save, shall we? Yeah. Yeah, there you go. That's a lot better. Because you just never know when you're gonna need to save. There you go.
You're doing well, Torque. But watch yourself. This place can eat your soul.
Sounds like he's trying to have like an order. Like, Oh, shit. See? And that's why we save, people. That is exactly why we save. So I do dumb shit like that. Yeah, it sounds like he's trying to have his own face.
Ah, yeah, Tommy gun.
Let's see. Everything is full. All right. Up the ladder, and before we enter that door, I'm gonna save. If you guys don't know, And that is an episode. Alright. We will see you next time. Later, people.